ZW3D 2X milling version. Turning and 2X milling with basic CAD. ZW3D 2X machining version provides basic CAD functions and 2X machining functions, including 2X turning, 2X milling, drilling, etc. With 2X turning, 2X milling, drilling function, ZW3D delivers easy and efficient 2X manufacturing. Based on the important DWG file, we can easily create a turning tool path. We'll use rough turning as an example. After defining the feature, tool, and parameter, we can easily get the tool path. With the same workflow, we can easily create facing, roughing, finish, groove, threading, and drilling tool paths. Solid Verify can show us a visual of the machining result. In 2X milling, we can use top face cut to remove the material between part and stock. In spiral cut, we select the bottom loop as the profile. Define the tool and parameter. Then we will get the rough result. With the same method, we can get the finished result with profile cut and spiral cut for small pocket. With pattern function, we can create rest tool path easily. We can use ramp to create tool path for middle slots. If we modify the slots with direct edit move function, we just need to update the tool path in CAM. We can use drill operation to create drill tool path. After defining the feature, tool, and parameter, we will get the path. Then, we can get the simulant result with Solid Verify. After that, we can use visual analysis to get the rest material result. For the post configuration, ZW3D supports all the mainstream controllers, like Fanuc, Mazek, Siemens, and so on. Then we can get the output NC code and operation list. ZW3D also supplies intelligent hole tactic. Just add the part and feature. Then we will get all drill operations, including drill, peck drill, ream, tap. Here is the solid verification. We can check how the tool works. ZW3D 2X machining version is a 2.5-axis machining solution with simple workflow and intelligent tactic for both 2.5 milling and 2X turning.